Hey, welcome back. Well, I got off work and decided to come hunt this hang-on that I never hunt that much. It doesn't have any steps on it, and I had to stick my way up to it. It's about 90 degrees, and I'm sweating bad. I've also obviously went off and left my cell phone, and I have dropped my thermosel, so this could get interesting. Good morning. I'm trying to be quiet. Ryan is hunting behind me. He just shot and missed. He says about 30 yards. Said he was down in this bottom, but I brought my climber in and I'm hunting a tree that I used to climb a couple years ago. I've killed two good bucks out of this tree. Like a good luck tree, basically. So we're still keeping the fingers crossed. We can get a shot down here. I thought it was a spike at first. I picked it up in the range finder. It never got less than 35. I'm not going to shoot that far, especially through this thick stuff.
Okay, I'm getting down to go help Ryan. So he thinks that one's hit. So we're going to go see if we can find some blood. We'll update when we get down. Okay, we found some blood. It didn't start bleeding to about 60 yards. Yeah, I see it now, right here.
That's up right there.
Okay, well, we have trailed about 200 yards. And the blood got to the point it was just a speck. And can't find her.
Well, it's about 10 o'clock. I didn't see any deer this morning. So we're gonna get out of here, head to the house, get something to eat. I haven't decided on where I'm going this evening. I don't know where Ryan went this morning. He never said. He might have went to another property. And I left my phone in the truck, so I don't know what he's done and what he's seen. And we did not find the doe he shot at yesterday morning. Trailed her for about 200 yards. And blood just down to little specks. I think she's going to be okay. He's thinking that he may have hit her leg. So, hate that. But it happens. So we'll see you on the next one.
I got off work and thought I would sneak in here and see if I could see some deer this evening. Mainly I just wanted to get in here. I got a new cellular camera that I want to put up back here. And a little further down toward the graveyard. I'm back over here on my land. And I'm going to bring a climber in, and over the weekend I'm going to hunt further back that way. Well, welcome back. I came back in here over across my dad's place, and where I got the little basket rack. It's a decent little deer for over here. All right, so I come back in here to my land, and I'm decided to bring my climber in here and climb closer to the graveyard. Got this doe over here I like to hunt, and she's kind of knows the area where my stand is because I've been blowing out there a couple times. She's caught my wind, and she's coming in here on high alert and basically looking for me. So I decided to move closer down to the graveyard. I'm about, I don't know, 60 to 80 yards past my hang on that I normally hunt. So it's pretty thick.